Okay. Valiant. MAP02. And though I've seen this played, it's obviously not. I don't have it put memory of how this level goes, like of the first one, because even if I've seen this, it's very different from actually playing it yourself. If I'd know this level myself and then I'd see it played, that would be a lot of help. But not really this way. So I'm gonna be rather cautious. Like, let's stand here for 5 minutes. There, oh, there. They're fighting. That's good. Those fast fireballs are not nice. Let's see here. I see. Come here. Shit. Only two here. I thought there was like a battalion. Where did they go? Where the fuck did the imps go? I don't know, obviously, the secrets in this map. I look for them after. If I don't find them during play. So do I need the red key first? Okay, I feel stupid. Maybe I am. Probably I am. Missing a switch or what? Oh god. Okay, this is a disaster. What am I missing? Do I have to jump on that thing? That would be insane. What's here? No switch. I can't jump there, can I? No, no way. I can't jump on that, can I? I'm missing something. Oh god. I knew this would be a disaster. So, there's no way I can jump there, is there? Well, let's try. Of course, there's no way, it's so far. So what lower is it? Okay, what's going on? That's not a switch. It seems to me that the red key first. Oh my god. When did I fucking take the red key? I have no idea. Must have been... Well, who the fuck cares? Whatever. Sure. God. Okay. Is there a switch? Yes, there is. That must be the secret. I hope I'll find it. I'll save that. Let's get some ammo. This really goes through bullets. Still 16 enemies left. The plasma. That secret switch toward the plasma. Right. Oh god. What the fuck is going on here? was that? Oh my god. How the fuck did I do that? I don't manage that. It's those fucking fast fireballs. All dead. What about the last one? Wait, this here, of course. It's not yet down. But there's three secrets. I'm sure it's just the one shot thing. Something else lowers. Can't lower that like that. I would have wanted to get that shotgun, that's the thing. Okay, let's go up here. But where the fuck is that secret? No, cause that... I thought that Megasphere was available before I set that switch, but maybe I shot it by accident earlier, I don't know. So I guess the name of the secret game is Hidden Switches. Let's play Hidden Switches. There's something. Or was it just a monster closet? Okay, that area is clear. Such a small map. Make sure we don't miss anything. Of course we will, but anything that... What's the point of this? Nothing to shoot. Let's see, in the exit there's nothing. I don't think so. Seems I can't find them. How to lower that plasma rifle? That's a tip from there. What's with that blinking? Nothing's with it. This is suspicious too. No clue. That's what I thought when I was looking at the map, that there was something different in this corner. Okay, 2 out of 3. And an important plasma gun, so that's starting to be good. Where would the third one be? Now let's get greedy. Maybe it came down when I shot the fucking screen, the blinking UAC. I have no clue whatsoever where the third one would be. I've seen nothing, but I'd like a mega armor. Really see nothing suspicious. Let's look one more time. Can't wait for that. I can. Excellent. What's this? Probably nothing. Well, at any rate, this map reminds me of something like Bourgeois Deathmatch Megabot, and also Zone 400. I know that there will be bigger maps also. Third secret bothers me a bit, but I see no clue to it, and it'll take me. I don't want to spend another 15 minutes just searching for it right now. Pretty happy with what I have. Alright.